was in Watoga, coordinating a statewide science fair for that year's high school kids. And the theme was the future of energy. After the bombs, everything was pretty chaotic. Scavenging for food, fighting off rabid survivors. Oh, it was just a bad time all around. I found a couple of surviving kids from the high school whose parents didn't make it. And we holed up in a house in town for a while. Out of the circuitry in an old radio, and we tuned in to a broadcast from the responders. Oh, we were overjoyed. The trip from Watoga to Flatwoods. Rough, mind you. The kids and I ran into a group of assholes in the mountains who stole our food and water. I can't tell you how happy I was to find tents for everyone, open kitchens, medical supplies, protection. We were safe. They had a problem, though. Their water sources were contaminated heavily. People were boiling water, but not long enough to make it safe. So, I stepped up and I said, I'll build a testing kit to monitor the contamination, and I will teach folks how to properly boil water. And I did. The world is getting better, but slowly. We need to make sure it doesn't relapse, too. It's going to take time and care, that's all. Well, time, care, and science.
Are made of nitrogen composted material.
Overseers, let's call these personal journals. Not an official log, just something for me. The Agricultural Center, one of my first posts with Vault-Tec. I was so excited because I used to come to this same farm when I was a kid. I remember one year at the Autumn Festival, me running through the corn maze. Going every which way, Mom and Dad yelling after me to slow down. Wasn't gonna happen. I guess I was always hitting my best. Couldn't just be a pioneer scout, I had to make troop leader. Couldn't just be a good student. I had to have straight A's. God, I miss those early days. Being a kid, the three of us, a simple life, a simple house. I wonder if it still stands.
Bypass scanning protocol. Target is rich in nitrates.
Responder team, proceed to the ag center and get to the mainframe. That should keep our people safe in the